suspect down to our office with my, we're gonna try to get a statement out of him. Tell me what happened when you and Jared were together.
When we went to the hotel, so we walked in the door. Okay. I rolled up. Two dudes playing in after us, in the back of us, and told us to get on the floor.
D'Angelo claims that it was he and his partner Fox who were being robbed.
Okay, well, if, you know, if you don't want to tell what happened,
I'm telling you.
Just sit here and watch it so far.
Well, we just have to try to make him feel comfortable. He's, since he is so young, maybe being empathetic towards him. Maybe it was an accident or, you know, bad things happen sometimes.